The UNCRC is the United Nations Convention on the Rights of the Child. And this is the document that tells children and young people right across the world, these are your rights.
Who said that?
Hi, I'm Tam.
What, a cartoon?
I'm Cartoon Tam, and he's Real Tam.
Hi, Tam. My job is to listen to the views of children and young people and to make sure that those voices, views and opinions are heard by decision makers in all aspects of lives of children and young people.
This is a report for children and young people from their commissioner, Tam Bailey.
My role is about improving the lives of children and young people in Scotland, and the way to do that is to make sure that all children in Scotland know about the United Nations Convention on the Rights of the Child, and everybody who's involved with children and young people know about children's rights in the United Nations Convention on the Rights of the Child.
And how have you done that?
I've worked with children and young people for over 30 years, many of them living in difficult circumstances, some of them who didn't make it into adulthood. And my job is to make sure that all children in Scotland experience the best lives that they possibly can. One of the things that always strikes me is how important children and young people feel it is to have a commissioner for children and young people. They tell me how important it is that they feel that someone is speaking on their behalf, and I feel a great deal of responsibility as a result of that. A right blether was my way of making sure that I heard the views and opinions of school-aged children on things that mattered to them. That meant I did lots and lots of visits to schools, to youth clubs, to social care centres. The main result of a right blether was a vote where 74,059 children and young people told me the things that were most important to them. One of the main impacts is that the government have taken notice of all of the children and young people that took part in the right blether, and in fact are going to try and do much better by the UNCRC in Scotland. A right wee blether confirmed how important the early years are, and that children of that age have got views and opinions, and that we need to make sure that we hear the views and opinions of children right the way through their life, even in the earliest years. Right. As I was saying, a right wee blether was a conversation we had with 2 to 5-year-olds, and that meant that we were asking them how do they feel, who's special to you, what they would like to change. One of the great things about a right blether and a right wee blether was the enthusiasm that everybody was involved. Everyone can learn from the results of a right blether. Children and young people, that their views and opinions are listened to, me in terms of the programme of work in which I'm involved. Everyone in Scotland can benefit from listening to the views of children and young people, listening to the wisdom of children and young people every single day of their lives.
74,059 children and young people told their commissioner the four most important things to them.
Help us to be safe and secure in our home.
Help us to have the same chances, no matter how much money our families have.
Help everyone to include each other, no matter how different we all are.
Help us feel safe and respected.
After the right blether, I've visited every single area in Scotland and I've told them about the national result, but I've also told them about their local result.
What are you going to do now, Tam?
Direct contact with children and young people is really important. That's why I'll continue to come and visit children and young people in the local areas. And we'll also try and make sure that it's as easy as possible to contact my office. Children and young people talk to me about all sorts of issues, but they're the kind of things that matter to people in society, about how well they're being educated, about how healthy they are, about how well they're being listened to. And we know that big issues take time. And that's why over the next 4 years, I will continue to work in all of those areas and I'll give it every ounce of my energy to make sure that we improve lives of children and young people in those areas that they've identified. I'll report back on how well I'm doing on an annual basis. But the main difference in children's lives and children's rights will be those who are closest to them, those who care for them, who teach them, who take care of their health. These are the people who make the real difference in terms of improving the lives of children in Scotland.
Oi Tam, thanks for telling us about your work. But before you go, there's just one last thing.
What's that? What are you thinking?
What are your favourite hobbies?
I spend a lot of time cycling, keeping fit, reading, and most of my clothes are second-hand, so I do quite a lot of second-hand clothes shop.
If you could change anything about yourself, what would it be?
I think I'd probably make myself 6 foot tall. I'm actually quite small.
What's your favourite costume to wear at a fancy dress party?
What would I wear at a party? Something that's easy. I would probably go as a tube of toothpaste because I know how to do that one. Goodbye. See you soon. Thank you.